currently 12:26. And today we're going to be heading to see the first K-pop music show. It's called MTV The Show. And basically for the rest of this week, I'm going to be going to as many K-pop shows as possible. And I won't be able to film in there, but I'll try and sneak a couple of shots. I'm so excited. Digital Media City Station, and I think if I just walk straight, I'll be right there. So pretty much if you just head out from exit 9 and then just go straight. I see the building just over there, but I'm still early, so I think I'm just going to grab some food quickly from over here. That's the current lineup, I'm assuming, for the show. You can get in for free, but you have to line up like super early for it. So I just bought my tickets. I don't have to go there until later. Guys, found my boyfriend. No, not really. I'm just sitting at Mackey's and I'm just stalking on Twitter to find out what the lineup might be for tonight's MTV The Show. And apparently they're going to be the MCs. So I just found a tweet with the lineup that's been released, except it's in Korean, so I can't read it. Today's plan is just to go around Myeongdong and I'm gonna hunt down some K-pop merch. Yesterday I got to see MTV The Show, the live filming, so that was really cool to see. So that was my first K-pop show experience. And then tomorrow there's MCountdown, so I'm hoping, I didn't get paid tickets for that, but I'm hoping to go there really early in the morning and line up. See if I have a chance. The lineup just got released and apparently GOT7 and SF9 will be performing. So my first stop for K-pop merch is the Myeongdong Underground Shopping Center. You're ready. Walking in Myeongdong Shopping Street now, and there's actually quite a few little pop-up stores, like little shops, like street vendors that have like K-pop goods. The K-pop merch store.
feel like you can get socks. Red Velvet, Neon, Blackpink, 101, it's 5. I think I'm gonna have to get this. I found one of the claw machine arcades. Let's go check it out. Oh my god. Oh yeah, ding dong. Okay, let's try. Yes.
So rigged.
No, I don't think I could do it.
So tempting though.
Nah, I bet not. Let's try again. One more. But no! Oh, I think I spent like 7,000 won on that. No luck.
We're currently in the convenience store. Have you looked around? Oh my god, this is insane. It's like in Korea, like the go cards, like the transport, public transport cards. You can get like K-pop ones or like these little cute ones. I already have one, but I really want EXO's
DO.
And now outside Lotte Young Plaza, and they have lots of little mini pop-up stores in here as well that have K-pop stuff. And on the third floor there's this K-pop shop, and they have JYP albums and other merch. Just got my spot in line. They're like queue number 40. But that's so good. And we just had like one of the staff members who came and told us that we can't actually get in, because even though we lined for hours, they only let like the first few people in line go in, I guess because there's too many people. So yeah, that was a waste of time. So sad, I don't know what to do. I just got back from Digital Media City. I just went back to my room before, after I got rejected from MCountdown. But yeah, I just had a good nap because I was so tired. And now I'm heading to different like K-drama filming locations. First stop is actually pretty close to where I'm staying, in Myeongdong, which is Ho Jun Jae's house from Legend of Lucy. So let's go there first. I think I'm getting pretty close. Oh my god, is it here? Hello, hello. Found it!
Found it.
the LED Rose Garden in Dongdaemun, and this was a K-drama filming location for My Love from Another Star. So today I'm heading to more K-drama filming locations, and the first one today is Namsan Tower. Here you can buy a lock lock or a padlock, and then you ride on it and you hang it up here. I have no one to write my name with. Hey, I'm so taking the bus on the way down. Now I'm heading to Kukmin University, and it's lucky that it's on the same subway line, so I don't have to make a transfer. So right now I'm at the filming location for Weightlifting Fairy Kimbukju. There's no English, I have no idea what to order. I'm just in the taxi now and I'm on my way to Yongma Land, which is an abandoned amusement park. So I just showed the taxi driver this picture. See it. So I'm currently here at Yongma Land, and this is the music video filming location for Twice's music video Ua, and a couple other K-pop music videos as well. So apparently here is where they film Crayon Pop's Ba 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 music video, and here is where they filmed Twice's Ua music video. Does anyone know who they are? So I think they're K-pop idols filming a music video here. I don't know who they are though. This Viking was still going before. I think people were pushing it.
I'm not sure about the safety of this thing, but I'm gonna give it a go. This is pretty boring. Can you guys push? Okay.